So guys, I'm here again. Sorry for that. You can see that I'm just coming from the first line and staying here, just see all the situation. It's really becoming dark here, that's why I'm waiting for you. Can also see a big house and the first line. I'm just standing on the bus. I'm reading your comments just like now. Come out of there. They just backed. Waiting from Poland. Thank you. Stream is on again. I'm here at Wyszewsko Street. Because I just want to have a minute just to get out of there. Because it's a... I'm reading, is it true Russian OMON units are coming into Ukraine? I don't know exactly, but they were carrying this information. They're chanting, come here, please come here. Police with people. Yes guys, the stream goes down, but wait a minute or two and refreshed. Thank you very much. Freedom for Ukraine! Brave for heroes. Glorious for heroes, they're just talking. Everybody's standing here and just waiting. There's just still... I was just... I think I'm in a good place staying here, because I can see everything. Я не показываю обличчя. I didn't show the faces.
Панахида прийшла вже?
You can't see that man. He's standing there. How you are feeling at the moment? I'm standing on the bus, on the just here, yeah, and I'm taking video, and just I was staying there, and some of my friends told me that a lot of Blackwood is coming, and it can be safer than just to stay here. There was intel saying that some of, not most of the Berkut are in fact cross-dressed Russian troops. What are your view on that should be the next step? What do you think is favorite for the country? You are the only person with the orange jacket. We can spot your clearly on the magazine's stream. Yes, thank you. It was information from the deputy Schweiker. Today was put militia of they're coming to Kiev. Just a lot of people. Technically, Berkut is illegal. Yeah, there is nothing more from the American terrorists. Yanukovych personal guard. Yeah. I was just somebody wants to come out of me of here, and I'm totally imagining on the cops to put it down his hair, shirt and turn side and the rest to follow. Yeah, it was young girls. В першому ряду стоять четверо молодих дівчат. Повторюю. I'm translating in the they were speaking in Ukraine. There was four girls staying on the Berkut side, not on the Berkut, but on the police side. They were standing there on the first line. Four girls of police. Repeat it. How cold is that? It's really cold. I don't understand. Are the Berkut going to attack now? Is that what you heard? Yeah, it was the right information. The police, kids are probably afraid of the protesters and they are the government. That's true. Ukrainian and everything. You are being restreamed on Global Occupation News Network. Thanks for the English stream. You're welcome, guys. Just I'm talking in English, not in Ukrainian, because I understand the importance of my work, and that's why I'm just filming everything that's going on. What is it keeping the police from joining you? I think police are forced by government. They are also staying by the will of the Hachinko, by the will of the government, and it's all. I am sharing the stream on Facebook. Yeah. I don't know if there is a chance of violence. What's the point of them attacking you? Do they want the Maidan to play? Okay. But I don't know. It's a little cold here, really cold. Guys, wait a second. And just now I want to... Can you hear it? Do you know that in the college was in a prison and they asked Zeka hate? It means that the college go there. I'm reading your comments just now. So, as far as they concreted, the things Maidan is occupied by terrorists. Their brain. Go Ukraine, you couldn't have freedom. They have more viewers than most of the main ones. If Maidan manages to kick some serious ass, people will be forced to switch sides. Today, I don't know about today. Do people still want to get the parliament behind the police, right? People want to go to the parliament. That's why they're staying here. So, what a shame. May the clan be with you, Arma. Oh, it's really cold here. Speaker, Hungarian rapper. Okay, the Batman, stop your plans, Hachinko. Thank you. Yeah, come on. Hi, people. I can translate the comments of Ostap Fatskan, Yanukovych speech. I was wondering to do everything just to stop the cruel. If it will be not good, I will be just making SLR. Parliament will go down after many regions revolt. Go another cup of what from coffee. Thank you. I'm at Lushevskoye Street just now. Greetings from Austria. Yes,
do you speak English?
Yeah. Queen's good as well. You go see school.
Did you get fire?
Zelizai?
You change the setting on the top.
Yeah, I just want to make a picture of you.
No, this, please.
Yeah, okay, but just wait a second. Okay. Just another guy give me his camera. Just because he can see everything. Thank you very much. Just is it a good M? Yeah.
No, you might need to change the setting on the top. So the little wheel on the top.
It's a landscape, yeah? What kind of?
Night portrait. Keep flicking around to night portrait.
Can you just do that?
Sure. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. So, guys, people of the world unite.
And then zoom with this.
Yeah, I know, I'm a professional photographer.
Fantastic.
Cześć. Możecie podtrzymać, будь ласка?
Tak, будь ласка.
Chcę podtrzymać?
What do you mean?
Chcę podtrzymać. Dokładnie tak. Can I also switch the... Yeah, okay, it's good, yeah. I said it. It's full! It's full! Just
full
do it something. I just... Sorry guys, I'm with you. Just I was taking a bit of pictures. Support from Texas. Thank you very much. Stand up for your rights. British actually. Is he a Brit? How many policemen do you think are there? How many policemen? You can see the two lines of the policemen. Maybe 1, 2, 3. Maybe 100 or 200, 300. Yeah, they're also staying 300. And behind them there is a Berkut staying there. And so, guys, I'm giving you information, and please be careful because. I'm telling to all the government of the world, if I will be in prison, please give me safe, just to live, I don't know, somewhere, just stay from the journalist, just, I'm reading your comments, yeah, actually, I just want to show you how many people are staying right here. It's about 50,000 of people are staying. It's also, what time is it? Kotra godzina? To skaże. It's 5 or 6 hours. It's also, and a lot of people. It's 5. It's 5:15. It's a lot of people are staying here. Just cold here. I'm reading your comments. Believe that you can make a difference. Yes, thank you. Yes, the protest. I should roll because they give me money. Putin just come. Putin come to my house and. I pray for God that people make the right decision. Don't want war. Come on, or what? Yeah, 4,000 total. Viva the revolution! Yeah, stream's a little bit dark. Can you film just the lighter? Yeah? Wait a second. Don't be afraid, yeah, I will. Guys, wait a second, I just saved the video. I'll be back in maybe 2 minutes.